everyone. This is Chris from Final Boss Fight. I'm joined today by John.
Hello.
And special guest today is Sean.
Up.
Hey, hello, Sean.
I said it. I said hello. I said sup. Hey. Sup, bitches.
Dan's not here today because he was too busy running around flailing around. But we are joined by Sean, who's going to help John build a
big dirty factory.
9x9 big dirty factory.
9x9 dirty factory.
It can go up.
It could go up.
To the skies.
All the way up. He's now giving me permission to go as high up as I possibly want.
Tune in next episode where we're trying to get
Tune in episode 452.
Where he's still going.
Build the room where they actually going to put the processing equipment. That's what it's going to be. It's just going to be one massive big tower, and then at the very top there'll be a room.
Oh, it's a shame we don't have, is it Nematicraft that does the lift that's actually like the extending
platform. Oh, the proper lift.
The proper lift.
No, you're just going to have to settle with elevators from Ender.io.
They're not as fun. They just like whoop.
They just whoop. What do you mean they just whoop? You don't have technology in the real world that makes you just go whoop.
Yeah, true.
Put in a whoop. John. Put in a whoop.
Ah. Well, now it's pissing it down with rain.
Did you? Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Oh, here it comes.
I love playing with you guys.
Dang.
I'm going to go make you some more factory blocks, Sean.
Woo!
And then I'm going to actually build some factory stuff. Do you want to build a capacitor for us, Chris? I don't actually know what you're going to do this episode.
Oh, great. Thanks, guys.
I thought you said you wanted to do magical crops, which I assume you've set this area up for over here.
Well, no, that was to automate a grilled cheese sandwich. But seeing as power's a little bit waiting at the moment, it might not be a good idea.
Oh, that's what I'm going to work on after I give Sean enough blocks to actually build the factory.
Right, okay. Cool. Okay, well, I will then switch this up, plant some crops, and then try and make a grilled cheese sandwich.
Hey, Chris, did you know that apparently pumpkin spiders can just spawn, even though we've lit this area up?
That's lovely and nice to know.
Because they're sons of bitches.
Right, so basically we're not safe, is what you're saying.
What I'm saying is we're not safe.
Oh, brilliant, because that worked out so well for us the last couple of episodes. Okay, well, I'm still going to try and make a grilled cheese sandwich machine.
Hooray for relative non-safety!
Alright.
Fairly certain I had more than that, but okay. Sean!
What?
1 minute. This rain is annoying me.
Cheetah, cheetah, cheetah.
It's loud and annoying.
Turn the noise down in your settings.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's just annoying.
Like I've done that the entire time. So, chisel. Chisel.
Okay, I'm going to go and... Because you know what's really annoying, Chris? I've spent all of this time trying to build Buildcraft engines, and then I've just decided... You know what? Dynamos.
Yeah, dynamos are a thing.
Dynamos are much better. I've done tests. Done tests, Chris.
Done science.
I've done science, I have.
Lord and heaven help us all.
So I'm going to build dynamos and replace with dynamos.
I can just imagine. Hey, Chris, want to check out my science? Boom!
It's that one? Yes.
Wow, Sean's still making his base.
He's laying the foundations at the moment.
Visions of greatness. The world where factory blocks get turned into a factory. this summer.
I did look into laboratory blocks.
For the first time ever, the factory blocks will be used to create a factory.
Yeah. Well, I did look at laboratory blocks because it was going to be sort of a space center.
Laboratory blocks? You planning on building a 9x9 toilet there, John?
A massive bog.
This summer, the bog to end all the bogs.
When your toilet just isn't big enough.
He had to go for a second time.
So I won.
Where's all your cobble?
It's in the barrel.
Still digging a hole.
With my own bare hands.
Why come you got bare hands?
The doctors said it would be a curse, but it wasn't. People laughed when they said I was going to have bare hands attached to me, but no.
But I showed them.
Yes, by all means, having the insatiable urge to catch salmon from a fast-flowing river may seem like a hindrance to most people, but to me...
Chris, the AE system may go down briefly while I reset up power.
No! Quick, get all the items out!
So grab anything you need.
Lag! No!
I need to find my transfer pipes as well.
There's the lag.
I look forward to actually using the AE system. There we go.
It doesn't actually have that much in it.
It will do. I've not put anything in it yet.
I need to find soybeans. Do you wonder where I can find soybeans?
Soybean shop?
Sewer?
What?
Oh. Where do you find soybeans?
Soybean farm.
Yeah.
The bean gardens, Pam's. That does mean going outside.
In the brains of small children. You have one of those.
If you're going outside, can you find some coal?
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 I would, but we are having some real lag issues right now.
We are, because one of the blocks I just destroyed suddenly appeared again and then disappeared.
Oh, I found a dirt block up here.
Be one of those episodes, people.
Hooray!
World interaction upgrade.
Yeah, this isn't a thing.
I'm not getting any lag. This is nice.
Well, screw you, John, so and all
you. He's so special. Just a no lag.
The server just loves me, apparently. Oh, well, you know what that means. I need to re-put this up.
What?
I took this down so that I could get the screenshot for my thumbnail.
Right.
But if I'm getting no lag, that clearly means I need this in my garden.
Some sort of techno dance party.
Blizz. There's a blizz behind your house, Chris.
Well, there's not much I can do about it because I'm pretty sure I'm just a whole heap of lag right now. So it's I'm going to go and poke it. It's dead.
I killed it.
It looks so dead on my screen.
It'll die in a minute.
Oh, good. I'll just wait here, shall I?
Yeah, it'll catch up. Hi, Sean. Bye, Sean.
Do, 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 do. I'm still waiting for it to die.
Is this how it is for the Flash? Like, just rushing around. Everybody else waiting for things to occur.
Well, he's usually rolling around at the speed of sound.
I think that's Sonic.
Nowhere to go. You've got to follow his rainbow.
Very slowly walking over to kill said Blizz. There he goes. One hit.
It actually took two.
Yeah, I'm waiting for the second one. It's like an adventure in time. Moment frozen in time. The epic battle between... Did you actually miss like three times?
Possibly.
Did. There he goes.
Slightly annoying because he got to one hit point.
Yeah. So I'm basically, this is basically like clock stoppers for me right now.
I'm just watching Sean build for a minute.
Whoa, that was like lightning fast.
I think you just tried to put a block down where you're standing, Chris.
Where I was standing. Oh, wait. I'm supposedly standing there. I'm now stuck.
Oh, well.
I cry every time, guys.
I got him Z, Chris. Where the hell is he?
He's stood in the door.
I'm a nuisance.
Such general nuisance.
Am I still here? Nope. Ow. Did you hit me?
Yeah. About 5 minutes ago.
Oh, good.
Oh, God.
Ah, freaking fantastic, man.
Oh, I also put a player detector on this door so that it should theoretically close if we're not stood next to it.
Yeah, I saw that.
It doesn't quite work.
No?
Which, the problem is Jack opens the door, and then Jack leaves the door open, and then we get horribly overrun by monsters from the outside world still.
Oh, wow.
And so I tried to fix that by installing that player detector so that wouldn't happen. But unfortunately, Jack still leaves the door open.
Oh, he can still operate the door. If you made it an iron door, you could get out, but you wouldn't be able to get back in.
Well, I thought it would close the door if it wasn't getting a redstone signal, but that doesn't happen. What am I getting from here? Iron. I need iron. All of the iron.
Oh, could it be that I have connection again?
Nah.
Oh, AG, don't be silly. In this episode of FBF Plays Crundeecraft, Chris plants some crops, stares at chests, gets in the way.
It's stuck in a wall!
1 million YouTube hits right there.
Where's my bucket?
Dear Liza.
Of course I don't still have a bucket. I never have a bucket.
Oh, I think I'm being attacked by a zombie.
You are. Zombie.
They can do nothing of this.
Slow rescue.
I'm now stuck. Oh, no. Oh, God. Someone help.
He's dead.
Why?
Yeah, this lag issue is a bit of an issue. I'm standing on brains.
Bucket.
Oh.
Bucket.
Language, boys, language.
I just need to make an infinite
I speak English primarily.
What, you mean like this infinite water source right here, John?
I need to make another infinite water source.
Okay. Right.
Infinite water sources, really. We can have a lot of them.
Plant one seed. I'm now going to attempt to go out in the world.
Good luck with that.
And find bean garden.
If you get eaten, let me know.
There's blizz outside. Screw that idea. Go outside. The lag will kill me.
Have you got a timer running, by the way, Chris?
I do. I am looking at it right now, and I'm going to have to say, I haven't done anything this episode apart from lag and be awkward. Go on and come back. We need to sign off. John! Well, it's the end of the episode, John.
Oh, is it the end of the episode?
It's so.
Oh, okay.
I know, right? See you guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for liking, commenting, subscribing, and watching me lag whilst I stare at everyone else doing something. I've just wasted 15 minutes of your time.
Or watch my side of things, where I didn't.
Yeah, you should probably do that.
And Jan's uh-oh. Here.
And uh-oh.
Yeah.
Well, guys, that's it. See you next time.
Bye.
Tune in to see. We see what Dan's doing. See you, Sean. Bye, John. Everyone, it's Chris from Final Boss Fight. I'm joined with John.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, someone's joined the Discord.
About time.
Wow.
Rude, John. That's rude.
I should saying when like you work here.
And back. I can't get out because I'm not being detected as a player.
I've got to say, John, you're causing some horrible lag on this server. As the only person with a full signal, a full ping, it's clearly you.
It's all John's fault.
I think it's all your fault. I would say Virgin Media is to blame.
Oh, yes, but a guilty party would say that.
You are all on Virgin Media. Oh.
This is Virgin Oil.
Here, burning. Virgin.
Yeah, you see what I mean? What's burning over here?
I don't know, but I'm sure that John started the fire.
I didn't start the fire.
It was always burning?
Wow. Such deep.
We make references that are hip and modern. We are down with the kids, yo.
Well, I only came in here because the cool kids told me to do it, Satan.
Yeah.
Right, the sun's just going down. It's a perfect time for me to go out and get some beans. The door won't open.
Is the spot...
I'm just standing...
Tin. I'm going to replace the upstairs engines with tin.
Yeah?
You covered and fed me tin.
Oh, tin. The lag, guys.
Oh, lag.
Oh, damn it.
I need six tin. Two tin gears, six engines, so that's 12 tin gears.
I am looking for bean guards.
I can't. Every time I go somewhere, I just reappear at this door. No.
That sounds familiar.
The game is trying to make me go through the door. What about the door? No, I'm walking away from the door. How about the door? Okay, I've gone through the door.
Have you seen this door yet, Dann?
Why not just observe the door instead? Well,
why don't you give the door a try? I mean, you know, all the cool kids are doing it.
10 out of 10 will observe door again.
Damn it!
I hope I can get back inside before we get horribly murdered. If the door would let me.
Where is my pick?
You could say that it's sinister.
You could.
See how long it takes.
Sinister just sounds like a very poorly named villain.
It does.
I am Sinister! Power is to close doors in people's faces!
And they're literally on the same par of villainy as people who go into supermarkets and rearrange things and put them back on the wrong shelf.
Exactly, yeah.
You're on to me.
I like it.
Oh. Factory's looking slightly more space-agey than I was... imagining dirty great big factory to do, but I like it.
Well, it's just that if you use the same block...
It's not in line with his vision, tear it down.
Is this wrong?
Yes.
We need to
make Fabio cry.
Is this wrong? Do it again. This is like throws a bomb in.
Yes. Need to find a suitably door space thing. Dann was killed by a zombie.
Dann has been murdered horribly by a zombie.
There's a zombie on my roof. It doesn't make any sense. I'm just flying off into... Oh, whatever. I can't play this, guys. It's not working.
No. I know them feels, bro. We will persevere.
I don't even know where my stuff is. I'm clicking respawn and it's not working.
Well, there's a gravestone for you on my roof.
Okay, well, I've just fallen through the world again.
That happened to me. There's something janky with the server today. I might have to go and poke it very vigorously with a stick.
I would find to blame the person with the full signal, with the full connection.
I wouldn't. I can kill you 5 times before you can do anything.
Exactly. Exactly. And I'm sure you could probably use your magic superpowers to spam me off of the server.
Zombie.
If you find me as I tumble through eternity forevermore, forevermore. I can't even look up to see the world. There's just pitch. I'm turning so my hand isn't catching up with me. It's just floating in the middle of the screen and off to the center. Oh, I'm drowning. Now no one back in the real world. There we go.
Drifting to eternity.
Well, that took 5 minutes, so that bodes well for how well connected I am to the game. Hello, skeleton with a crown. Are you going to slaughter me?
Creeper.
Oh, don't worry.
Right, yes, Dan. Yes, I am.
How are you guys getting on my wall?
Table. How about the crafting table? Walk towards the crafting. Bang! You're back at the spawn point. Oh, the crafting table. Yeah, sure. I should be recording this. This is What about the cow? Look at the cow.
Overlay it with the Benny Hill theme tune. You'll be fine.
Look at the cow. Look at the cow. Look at the cow. It's now diamonds.
The cow is now diamonds.
It's not even diamonds. There's a cow. There's a zombie. There's a cow.
If it was diamonds, I would not be as perturbed with this situation.
This is ludicrous.
No, this is Minecraft.
No, this is not Minecraft. This is evil, sinister John Lag. I didn't fall through the world. No, okay, I've fallen through the world. Right, okay. Yeah, I didn't have anything on me, thankfully.
Yeah, it's all on my roof.
Yes. Well, no, even that was just that stupid sword that you gave me that made me jump backwards. Which isn't very useful when you're running at about 5 minutes worth of lag, so.
Nothing wrong with my sword.
Lots wrong with lag.
Lots wrong with lag, yes.
Table zombie, I'm going to get my experience back. Thankfully, I didn't have anything on me. Another zombie, and...
Chris, do we have any wool?
Now there's a bat over there.
Give me 5 minutes to open up the chest, and I'll tell you. I have five pieces.
Oh, let me open up my chest about 9 times before I see my inventory, is what you mean.
Where are you?
I'm in my house.
Hello, zombie, not that you matter. No, oh wait, that one's attacking me. There's a bat over there. What's this green thing? Gonna come kill me? Yeah, right, okay, next. How about falling through the frigging world again? Did you enjoy that, Dan? How about you do it again? Actually, I've had to click respawn 10 times. I've still not respawned. I've just seen my body explode into bats. That doesn't... And I'm falling...
I just seen my body explode into bats. Only in Minecraft.
Ridiculous. Yeah, I'm sorry. Recording audio for this.
Huh?
I hope someone's recording this chat.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
It's all going in two episodes.
Edit this mess together in a minute. I'm still falling for eternity now.
Give me a second and I'll probably have to restart the server.
Back, I'm back. There's a blue flag.
Guessing it's going to need a restart.
I think it might need a... Oh my goodness!
What chest was that?
Pass the red flower. There's a spider over there. I'm not going to walk over there, apart from I probably already have. I think I'm just living eight different time frames or dimensions of myself.
Right, you're like leapers, isn't it?
Spider now, and now I'm back going to watch myself die in the bloody corner. Purple flowers this time, not red. Oh, grand. There's a pumpkin spider there, and I'm now poisoned.
This is a never-ending stream of nonsense.
I'm that slightly disappointed we got Dan into the thing, but also it's kind of funny.
Yeah.
Now, being killed by all of the...
Watching him suffer is fun.
What's that? Oh,
listening
God,
to him suffer is better.
That was a villager.
It's a nice stream of consciousness, too.
I've clicked respawn twice, 3 times. I just saw the entire world stripped away.
It's like talking to someone who's just done like a massive hit of acid.
And now I'm falling through again. There's like black sparkles. They're not stars. It's literally like you've been punched in the face.
And so it's just like that would be the void.
Flickering and twinkling. Yes, well I'm in and I can't see anything around. Oh, trees. No, I'm back. No, I'm dead. What? Zombie.
I'm trying to eat here.
Fabricator.
I've clicked respawn 5, 6. I'm back.
I'm gonna eat a carrot.
No, falling forever. Stone, bedrock.
Void. I'm on my work break.
Void.
I'm gonna go.
I haven't had to do a single thing this dang episode.
Oh, I can open my inventory while I'm falling. Brilliant. I'll have some flowers. I've been infected. I'm still in the void. Why am I poisoned? I can't see. I'm back. What's killing me?
No, I'm dead.
I'm gonna go start laying power to the thingy me.
The thingy me.
The do what's it? The thingy me.
Is that why you're in bat mode? You know, I haven't done a dang thing this episode. We've just enjoyed Major Beef getting into his Major Beef.
Look at my connection. I've got full connection.
Oh, yep. Lame Dann.
Oh, it's all right. Yeah. Dann, what are you doing to the server?
I'm just surrounded by dirt and stone now. No, it's gone void.
To deviate away from the highly entertaining adventures of Dann.
As I fall from existence. Over again.
Are we only wanting this to be one floor or two floors from the get-go?
Go with build two up any... floors for the beginning.
Oh,
John's a two-floor kind of guy.
I thought, what happened one, if I just two. Jump? And I jumped up like 70 blocks and just looked down at my corpse exploding.
Oh, guys. Thanks very much for liking, commenting, and subscribing on this video. Oh my gosh. I'm going to have to...
Down the night off from now.
I might try and restart the server because I've had nothing but issues today.
Stop it!
So... I've been Chris for Final Boss Fight. That man up there, Sean. The bat is somewhere. There he is.
Hello. I'll be a human again.
And Dann somewhere screaming in the void. See you guys next time.
Bye.
One,
two,
three. Yes. Now I'm just imagining Dann just like spitting.